We all know minimalism isn't a contest to see who can own the least amount of items and who can live with the absolute least amount of items. Because if it were, I would probably win. All joking aside, minimalism has helped me trim the fat out of the areas of my life that I don't want to put all my time and energy into. So today I just wanted to go over everything I own as a minimalist. But first, if you're new to my channel, thank you for stopping by. Here, we talk about minimalism and things of that nature. So, if that sounds good to you and you end up liking the video, be sure to like and consider subscribing. Let's get started. Now, this can and will inevitably change over time as I gain the need for new things and lose the need for some things that I already have. So, this is just everything I have today. I'm gonna break it up into a few categories. My clothes, my gear, my hygiene and utensils, and the rest. I'm not gonna go over shared items like the fridge and consumables because they're not exclusively mine. Starting with my wardrobe, I did recently make a video going over my entire minimalist wardrobe and not a whole lot's changed there, so I'm gonna go over it pretty quickly. I have a black jacket, a gray hoodie, a dress shirt, a long sleeve t-shirt, and a few t-shirts. Three pairs of pants, and two pairs of shorts. A couple of undershirts, and my underwear and socks. One belt and one hat as well. A pair of Nike running shoes, a pair of Vans, and a pair of Nike slides. And that's pretty much the entirety of my wardrobe. Next, I will go over my gear, slash camera gear, and electronics. So first off, I have my phone, AirPods, and phone charger. I have my camera bag with all of its contents. These contents include my camera, two lenses, a monitor, a microphone, a lapel mic, some extra batteries, and my external hard drives. I keep my drone and its controller in here as well. And I also have a C-stand that my microphone sits on when I record these videos. Moving on to my PC, I have the tower and the peripherals, obviously, that sit on my desk, and my salt lamp that sits on this desk as well. That pretty much wraps up my gear and electronics until I get to my hygiene-related stuff. I have a backpack that's my everyday carry that I pretty much take with me whenever I'm leaving the house for the day or for the night. At the moment, I keep my planner, sunglasses, wallet, anything else I might need for the day, like Excedrin or Allegra. This is the North Face Vault for anyone who's interested. Now I'm gonna go over my miscellaneous slash hygiene items, starting with the stuff that I keep in my bathroom. And like I said, I'm not gonna go over stuff like toothpaste and deodorant, nothing that technically runs out. I have a toothbrush, a comb, a razor, and my retainer. And I have clippers for when I cut my hair or trim my beard. And that pretty much wraps up all the hygiene related things. So I'll move over to the kitchen and those utensils I have in there. I have one Hydro Flask that is about to celebrate its fifth birthday, and my Nalgene water bottle that I got for like $6 that has made a few appearances in some of my videos. I have one Ember mug, and I love this thing. I forgot to mention, I do actually have a metal spork that I leave in my backpack in case of emergencies. Also in the kitchen is my bento box that fits easily in my backpack when I need to take it somewhere for the day. I have a reusable insulated grocery bag and a few other reusable bags. Now I'm gonna go over some of the larger items that I own, such as furniture. Like I mentioned before, I have my desk that my PC sits on, I have my desk chair, and this TV stand slash shelf that was made for me by my aunt and uncle. I use this thing for a tripod and just a stand for things I'm too lazy to put away sometimes. I also have my bed and my lamp and this bin that stays in my closet, and I keep a lot of things in here when I'm not using it. And along with my larger items is my car, of course. And I'm gonna categorize the rest of the stuff into miscellaneous because I really didn't know where else to put it. I have my skateboard that practically lives in the trunk of my car, along with my hammock, so I always have them with me when I go to the park, for example. I have a basketball too. Also in this miscellaneous category, I have a binder where I keep all my important documents like my birth certificate and my passport, along with some extra cash. And that pretty much is the extent of everything that I own as a minimalist. While I might not be in first place for the least amount of things owned, I have just about everything I need to keep me content and productive for the time being. As I mentioned before, this probably will change at some point as I gain the need for new things and lose the need for others, but for right now, I'm pretty content. I also have to remind myself that I shouldn't deprive myself of the things that I want or need just to keep the title of minimalist, because to me that could be just as bad a habit as me hoarding a bunch of things that I don't need. Anyways, I hope you got some value or at least entertainment out of this. Maybe not my most exciting video, but I thought it'd be interesting to share just a bit of everything I have going on and everything that I own. And maybe it'll give you some inspiration to get rid of or gain some of the things that I have. And as always, I appreciate the time you spent here. If you did like this video and you do like this type of content, be sure to like and consider subscribing to my channel. I'll see you next time.